Not sure if this one's doing some last minute preening and a flight check before it leaves or not. I wish you could get some better light up there. It appears to be nice and bright out, but it's not very light yet. Through the binoculars, this one looks a little disheveled. It's probably very, very damp, so the heavy dew, it looks pretty wet. Like I say, when you get close in there, there's not enough light. Shouldn't be long. Down this way, how misty it is on the water. And the sun is starting to poke out in certain sections.